What is good? You know the deal already. I'm back here with more Biomutant. Throwing Hadoukens. Alright. Let's go see Gizmo. See what he wants. Boop boop. Gizmo, my dude.
He says that's enough squibs to sustain the Mecton's claw crane cannon with infinite ammunition. Well done. It's not his cleanest invention so far, but it gets the job done. Use it to suck up gooey oil puddles in the Mecton's way so you can pass. Gizmo's made vehicles.
Alright. Just suck.
It's time to put a stop to the World Eater now. Otherwise, he fears the damage it's caused to the tree already will be too much to handle. There's time to improve the Mecton before you confront the Puff. There are more wreck boxes out in the dead zone with gear you should be able to equip the Mecton with on your own. It's already quite sturdy, but upgrading it will greatly improve your chances of victory. Gizmo wants to help if he can. Says the Pichu tribe is known for its style. Says automatons like that are rare. Says you covered the important things already. Gizmo wants to help if he can. You need to help Gizmo defeat the Jumbo Puff before it destroys the West Route. Hopes to see you again soon. Gizmo wants to help if he can. Has heard the World Eater at the end of the route to the northwest is engulfed in surf. Can't understand why you don't just give up on helping things. Seems surprised you have to go. Gizmo wants to help if he can. Says the Tree of Life connects all creation.
Come on, man.
Ever ridden a goo glide? You should find Goop at the Subnautica station.
Goop at the Subnautica station.
Seems right. Surprised you have to. Gizmo didn't have much else to say, sir.
Defeat the Jumbo Puff. Considering I've already been over there. Defeat the Jumbo Puff. Alright, my dog. We've almost got half of the Mecton. Shit that we need. I still gotta kick off the war at some point, but before that, let's go over. discover. So basically, I'm gonna build the biggest, baddest
motherfucking
robot.
Feels good to be alive. Get on up.
Moving on up to the east side, to a deluxe apartment in the sky. Skyrim, what's good?
Looks like wholesome, a tidy little cave. There's no time to look back. Too busy moving on.
There's no time to look back. That seems like a bit of bullshit. Beep up. Which way did we come in, bro? Something up. Got a boot. Got a shoulder. Got another boot. Hell yeah, we put some stompers on this boy.
That'll pay off.
Oh, it's a chest. Depressurizer. I think we're going with ventilator because it's got the little twist crank on it.
Who could stop you now?
You get a butt now? I don't know what I've just added. Fat bands. I also don't know what classes, like, is yellow better than green? Is green better than purple?
Ride it for as long as you can. Crack open that tin can and escape. Jubilee juice. Freaking drum magazine. Hell yeah. It's still only 15. That's cool. You just wait till I start making guns. Fancy shorts, but they're not as good as my freaking skirt. Why have I got 0% radiation at the moment? That doesn't make sense. Does the pleated skirt not save me from radiation? Look how cute I am, though. Dig through the garbage, because that's what I do. Oh, hell yeah. It's a fox mox. I still can't wear it. The story will go on as long as there is someone there to listen.
Alright. A little bit depressing, but, you know, you do you, champ. Maybe you're still not as good as my little fox hat. Area completed. Nice. It's the Marcho. I can be Straw Hat Pirate. I can be the Straw Hat. Ooh, creepy owl mask. Alrighty.
Well, what do you know?
What do you know, Bennett Foddy? Nothing in the toilet? Nope. flat iron. Cool. Elder pants. Sorry, skirt. Okie dokie then. It's on the other side of the broken highway. I'll find my mecton parts. But first...
Sound seems to travel farther at night.
Let me just pee on this.
Let's see.
Damn it. Of course it's underground. They're always underground.
Everyone's going to hear you coming. The grotto. It's deep enough to explore. It's becoming terminal.
Word. Motherfuckers just killed my shit completely. So where was the last save? I do wonder.
The darkness is done for now.
These guys weren't here before.
Thank you.
the damn signpost. For real? All the way back here? Uh-huh. That's fine.
Let's see. Finding some thick air might be wise soon. Why walk on your own legs? The grotto! It's deep enough to explore. Time to do it on your own. You can see a lot farther now than at night.
Well, it's... Panda! No, it's a duck. my big old booty. Why do I got such a big ass booty?
Winners get to keep moving. Dummy dum dum da dum da dum dum dee dee dum dum da dee dum. Alright, we're just gonna go through, get the mech parts, then we'll go back and kick off the actual story.
Hard to believe this is all here.
Still getting. Hypnoxia. Did a number on that. Brothers, oh my boy, my big ducky buddy, I too am a duck. What's up, champ?
Bobby.
Conserve your wind. Ring out. You found Bionucleus 8C. These towers are one of the main reasons.
Let's see.
So the tree of life.
Delicious. This area is biocontaminated. It's really hazardous. Keep at it.
Mud punch. Funny.
Even setting the place on fire wouldn't fix it.
Ever. Cool kind of cabin. Alright. Scared bird. Let's get the fudge out of here. So it doubles through the cabinet. Little shrinky butt. Give you a little scared of bird. Feet not actually on your feet.
Enemies will flee before you.
Goddamn right.
Mm-hmm. Heroes make for the best stories. It's up to you if you want to be one. You could put that to good use.
Hell yeah, rockets. God damn it. What was I defeated by? Defeated by a lack of oxygen. Cool. I don't know if we're gonna get...
You look a wee bit pale.
Oh no.
This would make anyone woozly.
For real, for real. So 2 minutes earlier, what was I doing? Nothing good for my health. Hoo-ah.
Are you sure you're ready for this, Mechton?
Rockets, man. Fucking lame. So fucking lame. fucking cat. Eat 100 dicks, you little shit.
What, man? You have a cat door. Why don't you use it? Because it's more fun to annoy me? Cool, I get that. Ugh. Bastard animals.
Move like a dancer. Time to let something else do the walking. Hero's death.
Digging through garbage.
Even the sound seems sharper here.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Hey.
Feel like a landed fish? You sound like one.
Pretty rude. Rude boy.
You got moves.
You know how to use it.
Main hand. Hoover Groove Blade. Ah, that's right. They require What are you doing, dude? Just go sleep on the actual bed, would you?
Time to get crafty.
My guy. What are you doing, Turkey? Dude, there clearly is not a spot for you. You know, that's why I've got all my shit piled up there. It's not... Here you go. There you are. You wanna go in? Like a little cave? You know you don't like that. What about that one? You go in there like a little cave? No, you don't, because you don't like having things on your head. You stupid guy. There you go. Oof. Yeah. See, isn't that better? Oh, man. I mean, for real. It takes a whole bunch of shit. Buttoned up jacket. Black with the vest. And I can have two add-ons on my duck helmet. Hell yeah.
Wait, can I upgrade my Otana to Matan yet?
See.
Hurry the fuck up. You're gonna die here, you stupid. No.
Right way to change attitude.
Fucking dumb. Keep going when he was in the pissing cutscene, but apparently you can still die while you're peeing, which is a horrible realization to make this late in my life. I always thought it was safe, but no. Nothing is safe. Nothing will ever be safe again. God, pissing, damn it.
It's moving right along. Up those rungs.
Peep, 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 peep.
Let's see.
Absolute bullshit, boy. I'm gonna go up the track to the first house. I doubt that's what it actually looks like, though. Fancy. Just yet. Let's go see.
Hi.
If. Hi there. I'm trying to find robot parts for my big old robot. Damn, it's a long ass way away. Alright.
It's me, Mario.
Hey, what up, Mario? How you doing, bud?
Let's see.
I'm doing good.
That's good. Good to hear. I'm doing a little break from Saints and Sinners at the moment.
and some Biomutant.
Listen to the creatures of the night.
This goddamn narrator.
Why do
me.
I have all the games that you play so far on the stream?
It's another old world brickbrack.
Most of my streaming is just the free PlayStation games. Except for, what was it, GTA and The Walking Dead. Those are the ones I actually bought. Oh, a flabby plate. Yes! My rockets. Thank fudge for that. Where's the next one? Surely I haven't got them all. It's just gonna stop telling me where all the parts are hidden. That's not cool, man. That's not cool at all. Can't bring it in. The duck face that gets me every time. Alright.
While I was at my dad's, I went to a strip club in GTA.
That's a quick way to get yourself grounded right there. Whereabouts is this other? I mean, there used to be. Ah. That's what happened. I started doing other jobs, and my main objective disappeared.
He doesn't care, really.
No, it's honestly not that bad.
Flip the camera really around.
Face, you stupid animals. I don't think they want to fight at all. Although he did just try and kick me.
It's starting to add up.
Oh yeah, I can mud punch. Hang on. I just got the ability to mud punch people. Pee-pee-poo-poo. Damn it. If only I had remembered the mud punch earlier. That's such a bad a name for an attack.
You need the mud punch was deadly to you.
That's exactly right. Most of my attacks are more dangerous to me than to my opponents.
That's because I'm not a good fighter. Mud punch?
I forgot to look for the typos.
If you're tired, maybe find a place to rest.
If I'm tired, find a place to rest. Can't spawn it here. It's fine. This dude's name is Shmushneg.
I meant to say, who knew that the mud punch was deadly for you?
You're on the ropes.
Oh man, these guys. Oh shit. These guys do not play around. Alright, I'm just gonna avoid them. Just getting stomped in by horses. That's not cool. So yeah, apart from dying over and over again, this is actually a pretty fun game. I don't know how far in you are, but I've really only just started. And then they gave me a giant robot, so I've been trying to fix that. And now I'm just getting my ass stomped by horses, so that is not part of my giant robot plan. I do see a shiny tree. Something weird. Always go to the shiny thing.
Bang shelters are usually few and far between, but not around here. Here's shelter 7C2, and it's not far from where 7C is.
What's up? Big old shrine. Ooh, got me a side point. Down to the bang shelter, or do I fix up my robot? I'm gonna say fix up the robot. I'm gonna have to find a way. One yet?
Let's see.
I must have. Yep.
Everything looks stunted round here.
Robot! See, if the camera would let me. Giant duck robot with machine guns. Fuck yeah. Nope. 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 His duck face all day. Boys, ah, man, it's stuck inside the freaking
container. That's disappointing. Ooh. Tide bowl for your boaty.
The thing was already dangerous, but now...
Duck face. Alright, that's at least... You are on a mount. Can't fast travel on a mount. It's fine. Hey, look out. 11 of 14. I'm guessing the bio-nucleus will be the closest.
Eyes on the road or whatever's ahead.
The donkey kick gets me every time. But you all saw it. Oh man. Alright. What time is it? Probably way past my bedtime. Oh yeah. Alright. It's-a-me.
Stomping time. It's so dark out.
Really should be one over there. But apparently I haven't gone that far yet. Ooh, it's got an underground area. All right. A little
duck face man just hanging off the cliff like that. That's fine. It just makes me so happy. Little duck boy. Surveying the land. Ah. That is for real, for real. He's not even facing the right way. That's gonna do it for now. I'll hopefully upload this at some point. But yeah, I will catch y'all in the future.